that there are seasons in our life where we have to do some demolition work, where we got to tear down some old walls, rip out some ceilings, rip out some things that no longer fit where I am. Come on now. You got to change the atmosphere. You got to change the environment. And sometimes that means demolition work has to take place. What relationships do you need to tear down? What belief systems do you need to tear down? What things have you got from grandma, grandpa, an educator that you no longer need in your life anymore? What is it that is not going to support you to where you want to go? Because sometimes we're building on things that were in the past, but they have no relevance to our future. I'm going to ask you right now, as you sit there, take a few minutes and think about, what do I need to demolition? What do I need to remove from my life, tear down, get rid of, discard, so that I can begin to build the future that I desire, the future that I believe I'm worth, and the destiny that I believe that God has for me. Today is the day where you begin to do the demolition work so that you can live motivated.